Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Today I will be reacting to the concert Morissette Amon Chandelier. Now, I like this song. I like that. I weren't too sure about the music video. It was a bit cringy for me. But the song itself is brilliant. I've heard it remade a couple of times by the Sad Clown, the Pity Party. Can't remember his name. But he did it really well, so I'm really looking forward to seeing what this is going to be about. Obviously, it's a mon, so it should be amazing. So yeah, without further ado, let's get into it. Yes, do you know what? I was looking forward to this because obviously when I saw Chandelier, the person that sings it originally, I think it's Sia, I don't know, but she has an amazing voice, right? And I know some of the notes in that is very, very high. So obviously, when I found out that Amon has done it, I was just like, does this mean we get to see some more vocal ranges from Amon? And we're in 1 minute 30 and she's already owning the song. Yeah, I know, crazy, right? She's owning that song like it's her own song. Like, it couldn't have been done any better. And just before I carry on, I am loving... Yes, I'm going to say it. I am loving the yellow dress with legs. Love it. Looks brilliant. Very, very nice, very bright. The vocals in the background as well. The backup singer, oh, not backup singers, but you know that. Yeah, no, backup singers. They're good. This time they are actually good. They didn't compliment her at all on the last video. One of the videos I did, they're really bad now in tune, but they seem to be holding up all right. But yeah, Mon's killing it. So without further ado, let's get back into it.
Yeah. so much. Thank you, thank you.
Yes, absolutely brilliant. Brilliant. Loved it. Dare I say, probably better than the original. And I like the original. I do like the original, but I don't know. There's something about the way she sings her song, sings other people's songs as well as her own. She's just able to kind of like steal the show. It's just incredible. Yeah, just I loved it. Loved every second of it. I don't think I stopped it that many times. Didn't really need to be fair. It's not much else I can say besides from it was brilliant. Absolutely epic. Oh wow, I enjoyed that so much. If you too enjoyed this video as much as I did, and I'm probably gonna go and re-listen to that, hit that like button, comment, and subscribe. Then hit the notification button as well if you want to see some more of my stuff and me reacting to amazing artists. If you've got any more amazing artists, let me know down in the comment section and I will see what I can do. Until next time, bye-bye.